How to turn off active status in Facebook Lite. Hello friends, welcome back to How to Fix It YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you that how you can turn off your active status in Facebook Lite. Okay, so guys, if you don't want to show your friends that you are online, okay, then you can't turn off your active status on Facebook. Okay, so guys, if you want to do the setting and if you don't know from where you can't turn off your active status, in this video I'm going to show you up the process. Okay, I'm going to show you the setting. So if you want to know, then you can simply watch the video till the end. You need to stay tuned with the videos. And guys, before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the latest update from our channel. Okay, so let's start the video without wasting any more time. Okay, so firstly guys, you need to open up your Facebook and you'll have to tap here. Okay, you'll have to tap here on a message. Okay, message, and then guys, here you will find a setting option. Okay, so tap on the setting or gear icon, as you can see on the top, and then guys, here you can see, okay, active status. So you need to tap here, and then guys, you can simply disable that and turn off. Okay, so now guys, no one can be able to see that you are online and your active status, okay, will be turned off. So from here you can turn off, and from here you can turn on your active status in Facebook Lite. Okay, so if you want to do the setting, you can simply follow up the process, you can simply follow up the video, and then guys, your setting will be done. I hope you guys like the video, and guys, if this video helps you, then guys, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.